Coach, how's the season been so far?
Season's been going really well. Have some really big wins. Guys have been working hard, been getting better and building the right type of foundation that we want to build for our program. So things have been going well.
How about recruiting so far this year?
Recruiting has been going well as also. We've been able to get out, and we've been fielding more and more interest every day, kind of building our brand, and we've been able to pique the interest of some really talented young men. So it should be an exciting spring for us.
I know you can't talk about or say names, list players, or prospects, but have you had crossed any other coaches in town, say, on the recruiting trail?
From time to time. You know, we still are getting out and kind of in the backwoods a little bit. With our recruiting as far as going down south and trying to find some guys that may have been around this area that are out in other parts of the country playing that would love to come back home. So we've had pretty good interest and been able to do that. So we've continued to recruit that way, as well as definitely recruiting our local kids here from a high school and community college standpoint.
You've had a bit of an aggressive non-conference schedule, and that's got to help with recruiting somewhat, I would think. Are you helping recruit regionally?
Well, you know what? Kids want to play against the best, so no question. It gives us tremendous exposure, especially when we can have success against them, which we've been fortunate enough to have from time to time. So all that adds up to positives for recruiting. There's no question about that.
You got a pretty big game this week against crosstown rivals, we can call them that, the University of Washington, against the guy that you used to work with as a coach. Tell me what the importance of that game is and how that's going to help you recruiting-wise.
You know what? It's great for exposure. It gives the city of Seattle a great game. This area in itself is tremendous for basketball. So it's a fun, popular, exciting game for the city. For us, it just gives us a good measuring point to continue to grow and develop against. And we just need to continue to get better, you know. So we want to play against teams like Washington that are established, that have been doing a really good job. It gives us an opportunity to see where we're at.
Can you comment on the play of Washington so far this year? I mean, they had a pretty big setback losing their point guard, and they've seemed to kind of come through it pretty well. Tough loss on Saturday night, but they're a pretty good team, aren't they? Can you give me the scouting report on them and what you expect to see in your matchup?
You know, the last 2 weeks, I think they've been playing as good as ball as anybody. Conference is always tough. You go on the road in conference, that's even tougher. They just lost to the number one team in their conference at this point by 1 point on what pro Husky fans would consider a questionable call. You know, those type of things happen. They've been playing well. They obviously are very athletic and long. They scored exceptionally well. They're doing a good, better job defensively. I think they've really gotten back to their foundation and their fundamentals. And they're led by upperclassmen, you know, that kind of know the way, show the way, and go the way. So I don't expect anything less out of them. And they've been doing what they're supposed to do this year.
Is your team motivated to play a team like the Huskies?
We're motivated to play against anybody.
Is there extra motivation?
No extra motivation needed. You know, we are coming out. We're going to compete. We're going to play the best that we can. We let the chips fall where they may.
It's a strong answer, Coach. It's a strong answer.
This is true.
You're selling tickets right now with that answer, let me tell you right now. Speaking of that, what's it like being the only tenants at Key Arena? I mean, you were here when the Sonics were here. You've been to some games up there. I mean, now that they're gone, it's a lonely place, but it's nice that there's a tenant in there now.
You know what? It's good for us. The Storm are still in there in the summers as well, so we kind of share with them. But it's an exciting atmosphere and environment. I mean, you're going to see it tomorrow again. How electric the Key can be. It's been really good for us. We've had a great record at home my first 2 years of playing at Seattle U, so it's been very good for us.
Have you talked to Coach Romar much this week?
I haven't, actually. I hadn't talked to him in a while, but, you know, we've been together for so long, and we're mentors. He's my mentor, so I'm always following him and watching him, so we'll definitely talk, especially once this game is over. We'll talk way more than we normally do.
So you haven't been talking to him too much leading up to this game?
No, not that much.
Does he ever watch the Seattle when they're on TV or catch a game and they have any advice for you?
You know what? He's not like that. You know, if I asked him for advice, then he would give it. But he definitely watches a lot of our games, even more games than I would have thought that he'd watch. And then vice versa, because I watch a lot of his games as well.